For the past year, Palo Alto Networks analyzed the network traffic and application usage of over 5,500 organizations to identify how cyber threats make their way onto enterprise networks. The data shows that attackers are hiding in plain sight, getting into networks through common sharing applications like email, IM, video, and social media. Those applications deliver 30% of threats, but account for only a small percentage of threat activity. That's telling us that those common apps are often the start of multi-phased attacks, rather than the focus of threat activity. Think of it like this. A thief gets into your house through the front door and then secretly opens the back door for his friends. It's what we call a vulnerability. Once inside, they move freely from room to room because none of them are locked, identifying your valuable items. Your valuables and information leave the house through different applications like SSL, FTP, or UDP. They basically loaded up your parked vehicle and left through the garage door. According to the report, 99% of malware logs were generated by a single application that hides in plain sight, unknown UDP. It's often ignored because it's found in so many other applications, like video. On the networks we analyzed, 34% of all applications communicated over SSL, which most organizations don't inspect for malicious activity. And that's a dangerous risk, because applications using OpenSSL are much more easily exposed to threats, like the Heartbleed bug. To download the full report and find out how to protect your network, visit paloaltonetworks.com/AUTR.